Thanks, Dan. You can beat silver easy, man. Oh, I thought you said shit can silver. Oh, out of iron? You can get out of iron easy. Cool. Good luck so far. I can't invade. I don't think I can invade now. Because of the solo kill. I think it'd be better to just be sad and farm this out. Poor bastard. Good start. Thank you. Sorry, Shen, buddy. Shen's mad at me, but like, I wasn't about to just get one shot by set, you know? I know you guys don't want to hear this, but grinding all these champs made my Kindred a lot better. But I also play like full time right now, so. Couldn't get out of that. Maybe if I went to the back, maybe if I went to the back of the pit. What the fuck did that guy die? Look at my little Kindred game go. Look at me go. Look at the moves. Now, unfortunately, my team's inting, but this is why I picked this champ, because I figured that there's a good chance that tanks won't work. Couldn't get out. I don't think there's a way for me to get out. But I'm at 6 marks. That. This dipshit's pinging me when I'm a hyper carry with all the fucking gold on me. The old swap out. Wow. I'm depressed. I'm depressed. Pretty bomb when there's nothing random. Loop-de-loop. Hey, my Kindred game's looking all right. Sometimes. All this work paying off. Oh, never mind. Never mind. They own me there. Don't all die now. We don't lose the game. Wow, they actually made like a really, 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 really good solo queue play. Out of nowhere. Out of nowhere, they came up with that.
Agony 당했습니다.
Yeah, ping others, you fucking inbred. He seems caught.
Thank you.
I'm not even mad. I'm so used to it. It's so in brain. It's so just in my fucking head. Of course, I have the fucking guy that doesn't guard the base, but I am also required to pressure the map. Oh my fucking God. I have to be the unluckiest player in the world, man. In the world. I'm so fucking tired of just... I'm so tired of this server, man. I'm so tired of it. I'm so tired of playing long games just to have something tragic happen. And it's my job. It's my job to gank everybody, win every single objective, guard the base, push out, carry the guy who's like running it down at the end of the game. Because it's every game. Every fucking game. It's all me. All me, dude. All my, like, all on me. 100%. Like a superhero, I have to be everything. I have to be everything for these people. Just can't be real people. Brother, it's been this way for over a week. Either I am like pure, unadulterated, like 1v9, or I most likely will lose. I will most likely lose the game. And my account has a negative win rate. So I don't want to hear that bullshit about like algorithm. Like, brother, I have to legitimately 1v9 these games. And even in that game, wasn't enough.